You're not supposed to say bloopers.
A blooper is like you made a mistake.
Yeah,
like,
I know.
Everybody pop up from a different spot.
Okay. Ready?
What the heck is going on over there? Wait a second, guys.
Whoa.
No, I'd say welcome to my show, Candy Kid Canada. And go.
Welcome to my show. This is Candy Kid Canada. And we got some special guests today, and they are Alice, Maggie, and Camille.
That's a great intro.
Christmas and winter and stuff
special
like that.
Guest. Okay, pause for a second, please. Action.
So, our special guests, you might know them in a bit of videos, are Camille, Maggie, and Alice. And happy holidays, and we're going to begin with our stuff, I guess. Oh, and say welcome to the poo that he got from me.
Okay, just close your eyes and pick one out.
We're gonna
pick it out.
So the first thing we have are Mentos, but they're chocolate Mentos.
Ew, I don't even like Mentos normally.
I don't. Okay, so Andre, do you wanna?
Yeah, I guess okay. We all.
Andre's gonna.
Oh, and also, we're gonna
Can
try.
Do we have water?
We're gonna try some cookies that me, Camille, and Maggie made the day before,
and
we're
the
also
Christmas cookies.
Going to be trying. No, we're not gonna try.
But we're also gonna be trying.
No, we're not. Maybe.
Body list.
Ben, come out. Wait for your cue.
Wow.
Exactly.
Wait for your
cue. Ready? 1, 2, 3, and down.
Next, we're going to be trying hot chocolate Oreos.
No, hot cocoa.
Hot chocolate. Hot cocoa.
Oh, oh.
Those look delicious. Those look really good.
Oh, open that. Open that.
Okay.
Video?
So okay. They don't look like the package whatsoever.
So they have little swirls like around them.
Oh, really, yeah.
So there's white and then just chocolate.
So there's like white. Chocolate and white sort of like there. And then it's basically just a regular Oreo.
They don't look like the package.
Yeah,
it's on the package two
the
layers.
The package looks like two layers and we just have a mix.
I wonder if the middle, the white stuff is marshmallow fluff.
Okay, ready?
So
wait,
three,
what's it supposed to taste
two,
like? Hot cocoa.
One.
That's really good.
Ooh.
That's really good.
I'm not getting a lot of hot cocoa feeling.
It just tastes like a chocolate Oreo.
Yeah, exactly. It just tastes like a chocolate
Oreo. Yeah, what do you rate it, Alice?
And it's really sweet, though.
It's like
it added more sweetness to the chocolate Oreo.
Okay, I would give it an 8 just because it says it's supposed to be hot cocoa, but it just tastes like an Oreo.
But Oreos are good.
But it is good, so I would give it a 10 or maybe an 8. I'm not so sure.
It
does taste like really good.
I would give it a
very filling. Mm-hmm.
I would give it an 8 because it's really good, but there's no hot cocoa taste in it whatsoever, which
but
isn't
it's like
good.
Really good.
Don't keep it away from Charlie.
Okay. And it doesn't look like a package either, which is very
no,
sweet.
No,
I give it a 0 because it's disgusting and also just.
I would actually. So this is another thing. Would you eat those? Like, would you buy them from a store? I probably would.
No.
I probably maybe.
I will.
I would.
So those are the hot cocoa Oreos.
Did you guys already discuss what's the difference between a hot cocoa Oreo and a chocolate?
No, there's no difference.
No difference.
It does taste really good, though.
Oh! Next, we have Reese's. And they're white minis. So they're white chocolate.
Oh, my God, I don't like Reese's.
I don't either.
Me too.
Oh, my dad
Oreos,
does.
Oreos, they're filled out like Reese's.
Okay.
I like Reese's. I love Reese's peanut butter.
Okay, so this is what the package looks like. And we're going to go
oh,
inside.
Oh, they're probably melted together.
Oh, look. It says the inside's supposed to be orange.
Oh, yeah. Really? Yum.
Okay, everyone take one.
Gosh,
I love Reese's, though. If this
isn't Reese's. It smells really
like
peanut butter.
I don't like chocolate, and I don't like
straight up peanut butter.
Okay, Reese's ready?
But, so it's like white chocolate?
One. Yeah. Ooh, 1, 2, 3.
No.
Which I
like it.
It's just peanut butter in it.
I'll take the bag home if you want, if you don't waste anything.
I'm not.
It totally gets
I'm not getting a lot of white chocolate in it. I'm more just getting typical Reese's. What do you think?
Oh,
no.
It's right here.
I got it.
Yeah,
don't need that.
Close the bag. Close the bag.
Okay, so Merry Christmas, everybody. Did any of you be on the naughty list? I fucked up, you know. Little time mistakes might have put
I peed on the dog.
Might have put some water in my mom's slippers, like
you're all out.
Maybe Panda out.
Triple chocolate candy cane peppermint like cookie.
I made this one and Alice.
It's just plain old gingerbread. And then Alice made this peanut butter chocolate kiss one.
So basically the cookie has peanut butter in it.
Try it.
No, I'm gonna do
I wanted let's try each other's.
Yeah.
So
yeah, like this one.
So let's try the gingerbread first, guys. Let's try the gingerbread.
Because we can all try it. So
light.
Very ow, I can't.
I think it's a bit dense.
Yeah, it's
really
kind of dense.
But I like it. There's a lot of spices, which when you order, like, you just get typical gingerbread from, like, a store or something. Like, Really, it's very bland, but this has a lot of spices, and like you can tell it's homemade.
And it's also not that sweet. Hard.
Uh-huh.
I find it hard.
Okay. Next one.
So let's do the peanut butter chocolate kiss.
Maybe just pass.
No, but we have to get the peanut
first. Whatever.
So do you want to describe this cookie?
There's chocolate on everything.
Alice, what it is?
Guys, Alice, take the chocolate. Okay, so this is just like a peanut butter cookie with chocolate kiss on top.
Very specific though.
Under here. Good. Alice, you did a good job on these.
They kind of taste like normal.
He got the chocolatey kiss.
He got it.
No, he did. I didn't feel anything under there. I don't know what he's on.
Next one is a peppermint cookie double chocolate, I guess.
It's a double chocolate peppermint.
Oh, or triple chocolate.
Mm-hmm. Triple chocolate. And then this one comes
yeah.
Out.
Yeah,
haha. Alice. Okay, so.
It looks
really good.
Yeah.
It's good.
I really like it. It's basically like a brownie.
It's like a brownie at the bottom with dark chocolate and white chocolate and peppermint.
I would say it's a 5 because, like, I don't really like the brownie part, but the peppermint gives it.
I'd give it a 10.
There's not enough peppermint.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say.
Kirby.
That's the end of our video. If you like it, subscribe, comment, like, and I'll see you later.
Happy holidays.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay, do you know you have to do the blue?
Happy Christmas, everybody. I hope none of you are on the naughty list, because I'm not. But I know 3 people who are.
Narwhal, out. It's not going out, but. Narwhal, out.